Oh, hey, YouTube, this is Guitarist Chasey, and the music is really loud in the background. Okay, so, for you, for those of you who came just for the guitar cover, as you can read in there, click on my hand right here, and I will take you exactly right to when the guitar is just about to start, so go ahead and click on my hand. If not, and you came here to listen, yay. Okay, so, if you watched my last update video, yes, this was my first week of school, went okay, kind of boring, no main things, nothing important other than rules, which I've been at that school since kindergarten, when it goes through 8th grade, so nothing new, super boring, so yay, you guys will be seeing this Saturday, but it's Friday, so yay Friday. Also, I've been posting, In my update video, I did say I'd be posting every Saturday. Now, I did post a bulletin. If you're not subscribed and a friend, you wouldn't have seen it. But what the vote's gonna be is either you decide if I should vote every Saturday, every Saturday and Wednesday, or every Tuesday and Thursday. Now, leave a comment below for that, I will tally it up, and hopefully in the next video I will tell you the results, if not, because I don't have enough votes or something, then I'll tell you sometime, but as of then, I am continuing with every Saturday, so please vote if you'd like to, if you want more me, which sounds kind of weird, and yeah, okay, so for those of you who did come for the guitar, it is Nirvana's Smells Like Teen Spirit. So let me just plug my guitar into my amp and we'll start. I'm sorry. Okay, so how'd you guys like the cover? I just want to say one more thing before I go. That... Oh, I got 20 subscribers. So, yeah, that's cool, but it's not like what other people do. I got 4K or something. So, but 20 subscribers means a lot for me, seeing how there's 12 people who like my videos. So, yeah, you guys are used to me playing electric guitar stuff. My friend actually plays guitar also. And he's got electric and acoustic, and hopefully by next weekend I should be able to be using his acoustic guitar, and yeah, I'll actually play you guys kind of acoustic thing that I made up by myself. So hope you guys like that. Stay tuned, comment, rate, subscribe, and adios.